can't wait to meet my boy Derms.
Hey, man.
How you doing?
How's it going? You well?
I'm good, are you?
Yeah, really well. What's your name?
My name's Sheyi Omatayo.
Sheyi Omatayo? Yeah, that yeah. Just rolls off the tongue. Getting jiggy with it. What you do, Shay?
I work at Nando's.
No!
Yeah, I know, you know?
You've got to understand, working at Nando's right now is like being a rock star.
I love my job so much. I just love it. Like, I feel, even just talking about it, I feel good.
It's a lot. Come in once, you know?
Yeah.
Chatted me up a bit, you know?
On Saturday night, it was about 8 o'clock, and my manager's like, oh, look, there's Pixie Lott over there. And I was like, no way. But she probably liked me a bit, like. Obviously, yeah, she did like me a bit.
Whoa.
Pixie Lott.
This is nice. You look like a nice couple.
Don't you think? Good. Yeah. Don't you see the chemistry there?
Yeah, I do.
Just obviously, a couple of times, I just gave her a little peck and, you know? Cut that bit out. The reason I came to X Factors, I wanted to become a star.
Set, we're going in.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
A lot of money, be able to buy cars.
All right, come on, Shay, this way. Shay, this way, mate.
You girls would be nice. Girlfriend for once. Tulisa, she deserved that world sexiest award. Nicole looking hot. This is the biggest opportunity or I'll probably ever get in my life.
Go for it.
Hiya!
Hello, sir.
How you doing, Louis?
What's your name?
My name's Sheyi Omatayo.
And Shay, how old are you?
17.
17? And Shay, where are you from?
From Camden, I go to Tulisa.
And Shay, are you working?
Yeah, I work at Nando's.
Okay.
No, you know what? If I get through today, I'll sort you guys all out today, yeah? All of you, yeah? Yeah. Nicole, you look like a lemon and herb sort of person. Yeah.
A lemon and herb, some peri-peri on the side.
Yeah, curry chips, you know that. What were you, Tulisa?
Mango and lime.
I think you can go for a bit of hot. I think you're more of a hot person. You know, you're looking hot. Louis, you know, you seem like a plain guy, you know.
And Shay, who's with you today?
I brought two of my best girlfriends.
Two girlfriends?
Friends that are girls.
Hey, that's okay.
Girls aren't interested in me, you know, so.
Okay.
Aww, why not?
They just get a bit of chicken and then leave me, so.
Okay.
Because you were singing.
No, we've never heard him sing.
Hear that?
Yikes. I can tell that he's good. Yeah. We've got a feeling.
What's your song?
My song is What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. I know that. I can't believe I'm here.
This is just so intense.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue.
Never heard him sing before.
For me and you. What a wonderful world. I see clouds of white.
Thank you.
Shay, talk me through it. You do know you have a completely different tone when you're singing, right?
Do I?
This deep, raspy croak.
Can I have some water?
Do you want some water?
Yeah, please.
Take this.
No, I want Nicky's.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. Okay, can we do
wow, I just drank out of Nicole's glass.
Can we have a second song?
Yeah, let's hit leave right now. Let's do it. Come on. Everyone know that one. Yeah.
I'm here. Just like I said, though it's breaking every rule I ever made. My aching heart is not the same.
Ooh. That's how he sings, right?
Essentially, yeah.
To leave it once again.
Yeah.
And I love to say I do give everything to you, and I can never now be sure.
Does everyone know the chorus?
So I say, I think I believe right now.
Yeah.
Before I fall and leave, 'cause I think I believe right now. I'm feeling weaker and weaker. Somebody better show me how. Before I fall any deeper, I think I believe right.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone.
Okay, Sheyi. Thank you.
Thank you, Louis. Thank you, Louis.
Sheyi, we're going to go to your girl first, Nicole.
How you doing, Nicole?
Hi. It is a wonderful world.
Woo!
Yeah, I love your personality. Kind of a split personality, right? Between, it's like Sheyi Armstrong.
Yeah, I like that. I like that. That's all right. There's potential there. Is there potential?
If we're doing a Louis Armstrong tribute, there is potential.
Tulisa.
You go from Camden Boy to Cookie Monster in 0.5 seconds.
Let's see what Gary thinks.
I thought it was terrible.
Sheyi, I mean, the problem is the work that needs to be done on your voice is actually surgical work.
Sheyi, we love you, we love your personality, but it's not for the competition.
I think we're going to vote right
okay,
now.
OK, Sheyi, I'm going to kick off the voting, and I'm going to say no.
Lisa.
I'm sorry, Sheyi, it's a no for me.
Nicole.
It's
a no.
Gary,
Sheyi, you've got four no's, but thank you for entertaining us today.
Well, none of you got in Nando's, man. None of you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Have a nice
day. I thought it was better than the original.
Oh, don't you start.
I love you. The audience are completely on your side.
Oh, he's got a goal there.
Hi YouTube, if you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.